it too easy to get rid of Facebook ads. So just open the facebook.com, and then after, in right pin side, just click on the arrow icon and click on the settings. And now in left pin side, click on the ads. In ads, go down, and now in the ad setting, just make this one to off, ad based on your use of website and apps, and ads on apps and Facebook, just click on no. And after that, ads with your social action, also make this to only me, no one. And then after, go to the your information, and here all the options are here, just turn it off. So this one is the default way to just protect your privacy, but with this one you are not able to completely. As you seen here, all these sponsored ads are coming in the right pen side, but we can also control this one. So what you required, just open the in Chrome, just go to the more tools, and then after go for the extensions. In extension, go for the get more extensions. And here you need to be search for QClean. It's a QClean. Sorry, I spelled wrong. After that, click on add to. So this one is the extension. So now click on the add to Chrome. Again, click on the add extension. So now again, go to your Facebook, and now just refresh this one. Again, refresh this one. As you seen here, now all these sponsored ads are removed from your Facebook page. So next time it will be also removed. Now one another thing that you required for other website also, just go for privacy badger. Search for privacy badger and just open this one. After that, click on the add to Chrome and click on the add extension. Okay, now again, if you go for the facebook.com, then it, and if you go for the privacy badger, so just disable this one. Now as you seen here, the domain below don't appear to be tracking you, means with the QClean we have complete control over the privacy of your Facebook. And if I will go for the any other website like CNN, then in this condition, if you go for the privacy badger, it will show you the number of tracking websites that are tracking to you. As you seen here, these all are the tracking websites that are tracking your behavior, and you are easily able to control this with the privacy badger. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for complete tutorials on this topic, and please like, do comment my YouTube channel also.